Hello, welcome to the online learning program of MSBTE, Learning at Your Doorstep. I am Professor Deepak Kulkarni, Head of Electronics and Telecommunication Department from KVM Polytechnic Mumbai. Welcome you all to the presentation on Digital Factory, in which we will focus on Internet of Things. After completion of this presentation, the learners would be able to understand the benefits and challenges in implementing of I 4.0. After ending of this presentation, the learners may try to answer these following questions of listing the benefits of implementing I 4.0 and challenges in organization in implementing I 4.0. Now, in this presentation, we will focus on introduction to I 4.0, the benefits of I 4.0, and the challenges of I 4.0. Now, as we can see in this concept map, by implementing I 4.0, it provides features like increased productivity, connectivity, safety, efficiency, and flexibility. That means I 4.0 provides various features to the industry. Now let us understand what is I 4.0 or Industry 4.0, because today's economy is facing the fourth industrial revolution, which is triggered by social, economic, technological, and political changes. So let's see what is I 4.0. I 4.0, or what you call as an industry I 4.0, was first introduced in Germany in 2011. It's also called as the fourth industrial revolution, as this concept is based on digitization and integration of physical and digital media, focusing on the automation of production process and integration across the value chain. The concept of I 4.0 comprises a variety of technologies that can be integrated into production process to enable the development of value chain and new business models, resulting in process improvements, reduced manufacturing lead times, and improved organization performance. Cloud computing, IoT, big data, blockchain, augmented reality, cybersecurity, additive manufacturing, CPS, that is cyber physical system, and smart factories are the technologies, concepts, or associated components of I 4.0. Now let us see the benefits of I 4.0 in industry. The first benefit is improved productivity. I 4.0 technology enables to do more with less. That is, user produces more and faster while allocating resources more cost effectively and efficiently. The production lines also experiences less downtime because of enhanced machine monitoring and use of automated and semi-automated decision making. That is, the production is made more faster and more efficiently. The next advantage is improved efficiency. Multiple areas of users' production line becomes more efficient due to I 4.0 technologies. Examples include faster batch changeovers, automatic track and trace processes, and automated reporting. The next advantage is increased knowledge sharing and collaborative working. I 4.0 technology allows users, production lines, business processes, and departments to communicate regardless of location, time zone, platform, or any other similar factors. This enables that, for example, knowledge learned by a sensor on a machine in one plant can be given to other devices throughout the organization, irrespective of their time or location. The next advantage is flexibility and agility. The benefits: because of this, it is easy to scale down or up the production in smart factory. It is easy to introduce new products to the production line, as well as creating opportunities for one-off manufacturing runs, high mix manufacturing, and similar processes. The next advantage is better customer experience. I 4.0 improves the services offered to the customer and enhances the customer experiences. User faces few issues with product availability, product quality, and offers customers with more choices. The next advantage is reduced cost. The cost of manufacturing has decreased due to I 4.0 technologies, that is automation, systems, integration, and data management. Due to better use of resources, faster manufacturing, less machine and production line downtime, fewer quality issues, less resource, material, and product waste, because of which the cost has been drastically reduced. Next advantage is higher revenues. By fully automating production line and implementing i4.0 technology, user can add a new shift to the minimum staffing cost to meet an uptick in the demand. That is, more and more productions can be improvised or increased by using the same staff so that the uptick in the market can be matched. At the same time, it also provides increased profitability because i4.0 reduces cost and the revenues are higher in these cases. At this level, student can attempt MCQ set 1 in formative assessment. Now, after looking at the benefits of i4.0, let us look at some challenges in implementing i4.0. The first challenge is cybersecurity. The interconnection and digitization of system is a key feature of i4.0. That is, there are more devices connected to IoT. This represents a massive cybersecurity challenge in terms of data protection and intellectual property. User need to implement a security system to protect against hacking and unintentional data breaches. User needs a strong policy and procedure to minimize the risk of data breach. The next challenge is change management. Adapting change is a secret to the success for majority of companies. i4.0 is changing the way we do things by merging the physical and digital world together. These changes require to strategize way to support employees by empowering them with the tools and skills required for transition to i4.0. That is, to accept the change or to adapt the change in i4.0, the employees have to acquire new knowledge and skill. Employment is the next challenge. i4.0 is changing the employment landscape with the need of employee to acquire different or all new skills to excel in changing roles. Repetitive task workers will face challenges in upcoming industry as their jobs are handled by autonomous machines which are running 24/7. Education is required to transform and keep up with the demands of rapidly changing labor market due to automation and more new skills introduced. The next challenge is capital investment. Obviously, i4.0 implementation will not be free. There are varying degrees of cost involved, from IoT sensors used on existing machines or the purchase of large machinery with integrated i4.0 solution. The capital investment required for these projects will be very high but will have multiplying effect in long term by reducing the cost, increase agility to the market and customer satisfaction. These are some of the basic challenges are implementing in i4.0. The students can now attempt MCQ set 2. So at the end of presentation, the learners would have understood the benefits and challenges in implementing i4.0. i4.0 not only provides advanced features like increased productivity and efficiency, automation, increased knowledge, but at the same time can cause threat to privacy, employment, then change management, and many more. Thank you and have a smart learning.